Hey, what's up guys, this is Vimal here and welcome back to another video on my channel. So my holiday is finally on guys. My trip to Taiwan starts at Rajiv Gandhi International Airport at Hyderabad. So I've just arrived at the airport. The time right now is 7 o'clock and my flight is at 8:10 p.m. So I've got more than 1 hour and I don't know what to do right now. So that's why I'm just roaming in the airport. I've already checked in, done with all that luggage stuff and ready to board my flight. My gate is also just right over here. So, yeah, what do we do right now? Let me just give you a quick tour of this airport. We've got a lot of shopping things over here, a lot of stores. Clothing, food, perfumes, gadgets, tech stores. Just check them out. So that was our airport. I really love this place. The time is 7:30. I'm not hungry yet. I don't think I'll eat here. So I'll be going to Bangalore, right? Once I land in Bangalore, I'll eat over there. I'm not hungry right now. All right then. I just have around 20-25 minutes and my boarding gate may open anytime. I'll just go to my gate and stand over there for my flight. All right guys, so I finally landed in Bangalore after a long time. I think it took around 4 or 4.5 hours. The thing is, both my flights were delayed. The Hyderabad one from Hyderabad to Bangalore was delayed by like 45 minutes. And after coming over here to Bangalore, even my Hong Kong flight was delayed by more than 1.5 hours. Oh man, the time right now is 1:30. Let me just check. Yeah, it's 1:30 right now. And my flight from Bangalore to Hong Kong is at 2:30 p.m. Sorry, not 2:30 p.m. It's 2:30 a.m. Oh my God, I'm so tired and I'm feeling so sleepy. I just want to take rest, but I can't do that, man. Okay, what I'll do is I'll just go to some lounge. I'll get some rest over there and I'll see you guys tomorrow in Hong Kong. Good morning, guys. Welcome to Hong Kong Airport. Wow, I have to tell, this airport looks very beautiful and it's so big, so much bigger than our airports in India. It's got around like 500 gates. Oh my God, I don't have much time to roam in Hong Kong. I just only have around 1 hour, guys. And the weather over here is very nice. It's like it's like perfect for me. It's around 28 degrees and very nice. I really like the weather. So right now the time is 11:30, guys, and my flight from Hong Kong to Taipei is around 12:20. So I have this much time. I've got nothing to do. I'll just wait over here till my flight arrives near the gate. I'm like super excited to check out Taiwan, guys. The time is also almost up for my flight. It'll be any moment right now. So I'll just board the flight and see you guys in Taipei. So we finally reached Taiwan, guys, and as you can see, I'm already in my hotel room. So this is how my room looks like. Looks quite spacious, right? I really like this room. So my flight was really long, guys. I was tired, but no worries, because since the flight was really long, I got a good sleep on my flight and I'm all 100% right now. So the time right now over here is, I think, 6:30. What we'll be doing is we'll be meeting up with the ASUS people and then we have a formal dinner kind of thing. So what I'll do is I'll just go there, have my dinner and be right back to my room. And in the meantime, let me show you Taiwan. So I'm finally back to my hotel room, guys. We had great food. We actually went to an Indian restaurant. The name of that restaurant was Out of India. Food was not bad, it was good, and I had a great time. And before I end this video, I've got something to show you. As soon as we landed in Taipei, these company guys have provided me a Taipei SIM card. Let me show you. So this is how the SIM card looks like. Can you see? Yeah. So the name of this network is iVideo. They said that I can use unlimited 4G data using it. No calls, no messages, but unlimited 4G data until I stay in Taipei. That's like super useful for me. And I've just installed it on my phone also. So let me just quickly show you what are the speed tests we got on this network. Alright, let me show you. I've installed the SIM card. As you can see, it says CMCC 4G. I don't know what that is. Okay, let's do a quick speed test and show you the network upload and download speeds. Oh my god! Damn, that's a really good speed! It's a 4G SIM card, guys. And on an average, we easily hit 140 Mbps on download. Wow, that's awesome. And getting around 50 Mbps of upload speed. Whoa, those are some pretty damn good speeds, right? I'm very impressed by this network. Can be super useful for me while I stay in Taiwan. Alright guys, I'll just end this vlog over here right now because it's too late and I'll probably sleep and get some good rest before I continue my next video. Alright then, if you guys like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more new awesome videos. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog.